equipment comes in one large box, so you have to unpack them by removing one by one. So you'll start with removing the box that contains the monitor. And after removing the monitor, you'll have to connect the base first. And after that, you now can connect the monitor. To connect the LactoScan to monitor, you'll start by connecting the signal cable to your monitor, and then you connect it to this HDMI port of the LactoScan. Then also the wireless keyboard and mouse, to connect them, you'll use the dongle that has a USB head, and then you connect it to one of the USB ports on the LactoScan. Now, to connect the Vortex, it has its own charger, so you'll just connect it to the power supply. The LactoScan has three USB ports, meaning you can use a flash drive to collect your data after analysis.